Welcome to Whiteboard Programming, where we simplify programming with easy to understand whiteboard videos. And in this video, we'll be shortlisting 10 top skills needed to become a data scientist. With that being said, let's get started with this video. Number 1, probability and statistics. Now, data science is all about using capital processes, algorithms, or systems to extract knowledge, insights, and make informed decisions from data. In that case, making inferences, estimations, or making a prediction forms an important part of data science. Having probability with the help of statistical methods helps you make estimates for further analysis. Statistics is mostly dependent on the theory of probability. Putting it simply, both are intertwined. Number 2. Multivariate calculus and linear algebra. That's a huge term, right? While most machine learning models are built with several predictors or unknown variables, a knowledge of multivariate calculus is a significant add-on for building a good machine learning model. Also, you should get familiar with some mathematic topics to get a better hold of data science. These include the following. Number 3. Programming, packages, and software. Of course, data science is essentially about programming. And programming skills for data science brings together all the fundamental skills needed to transform raw data into actionable insights. Python and R are most favored ones among beginners and professionals. Number 4. Data wrangling. Often the data a business acquires or receives is not ready for modeling. It is therefore imperative to understand and know how to deal with data with imperfections in it. Data wrangling is the process where you prepare data for further analysis, transforming and mapping raw data from one form to another to prep up the data for insights. For data wrangling, you basically acquire data, combine relevant fields, and then cleanse the data. If you are good at data wrangling, you will be able to provide a very accurate representation of actionable data in hand of businesses and data analysts in a timely manner. Number 5. Database management. I personally believe that data scientists are a different people altogether. They are master of all jacks. They have to know maths, statistics, programming, data management, visualization, and what not to be a full stack data scientist. As I mentioned earlier, 80% of the work goes into preparing the data for processing in an industry setting. With heaps and large chunks of data to work on, it is quite essential that data scientists know how to manage the data. Some of the popular database management systems include MySQL, Oracle, PostgreSQL, and NoSQL. Number 6. Data visualization. You might be thinking, what does data visualization necessarily mean? For me, it's a graphical representation of the findings from data under consideration. You need to realize that good visualization effectively communicates and leads the exploration to a conclusion. I am personally a data visualization person at core. It gives me the power to craft a story from available data, and if you take it further, data visualization is one of the most essential skills to become a data scientist because it helps you better portray things visually and helps establish a real-world value from raw data. Number 7. Machine learning and deep learning. If you work with companies that manage and operate on vast amount of data, where the decision-making process is data-centric, it may be a case that a demanded skill is machine learning. Now, machine learning for data science includes algorithms that are central to ML systems, like k-nearest neighbor, random forest, naive Bayes, regression models. Lastly, packages like PyTorch, TensorFlow, and Keras also find its usability in machine learning for data science. Number 8. Cloud computing. You may have heard that data science and cloud computing go hand in hand, typically because cloud computing gives the hand to data scientists to use platforms such as AWS, Azure, Google Cloud that provide access to databases, frameworks, programming languages, and operational tools. You'll be employing cloud computing to perform tasks like data acquisition, sanitizing data, testing predictive models, and to perform data mining. Number 9. Microsoft Excel. Yes, you heard it right. It is a fundamental platform for advanced data analytics and becomes in handy to run some quick analysis in Python. Not to forget, you can do whatever you want, whenever you want, and save as many versions as you prefer, simply because data manipulation is relatively a lot easier and efficient in Excel. Number 10. DevOps. For those who don't know, DevOps is a set of methods that combine software development and IT operations and aims to shorten the development lifecycle of a product. As a data scientist, you will manage information infrastructure with DevOps team by continuously integrating, deploying, and monitoring the data that the company receives. Also, there are times when you will be creating scripts to automate the provisioning and configuration of the product foundation for a variety of environments. Now, DevOps is not something that is absolutely necessary to become a data scientist, but yes, it can add a huge advantage to your profile if you are having this skill with you. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you love my content, be sure to smash that like button, and if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.